Servidius Ryan or Ryan Farrow Ryan likes aliens. That's Tourette syndrome ticks on my neck. I check K search for my old psychosis. When I use my real name, which is Ryan Fair, but I call myself Ryan Likes Aliens. I am pansexual. Only on one day when I was young. I did things with my neighbor named Brian. I had five girlfriends in my alternative school named Alicia, Brooke, Tanya, Nadia, and Sabrina, but I only did things with Brooke and Sabrina. After Sabrina, when I was 17 until I was 20, I got with my boyfriend, that knew Jeffree Star, Chris Kroeger, and Johnny Boy XO. When I was 20 or 21, I did things with a boy named Kelly J, called It Only on One Day, that has a YouTube channel. And my ex-boyfriend is on YouTube. I got with my girlfriend that would cheat on me. And then 9 months ago, I was with a girl with black hair named Blurta, who has an Instagram account. And me and my friend Austin did five or six threesomes on her. And then this boy named Noah had sex with Florida, and I watched. I really don't like my dad, George. Because when I first qualified for disability for paranoid schizophrenia, I didn't see any of my disability money. I have paranoid schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, Tourette syndrome, autism, OCD. There was one point where I thought I had mental retardation. I am Wiccan is my religious belief. And I went to the store, I went to Spencer's, and I bought this pentagram stone thing because I'm Wiccan. Now, if you see a person have a pentagram and they have stones in their room or Wiccan stuff, then that means that they believe in several gods or goddesses or a god and a goddess. And I have this crystal ball in my room and I put a Hecate symbol on it for Maiden, Mother, and Crone. I wasn't prescribed antidepressants for like 3 years, but I'm on them now. My first threesome's wife noticed a psychosis on another channel that I opened up. See, my real name is Ryan George Fair. Or Ryan Fair. And I want to change my name to Ryan Logan Winning. Because I don't like being Ryan George Fair, because George Fair is my dad's name. There was a moment a few years ago where I would bleed when I had to use the bathroom. And my dad didn't do anything about my bleeding issue. Case search still just says it's a peace order for me. With my ex-girlfriend that would cheat on me. On my personal Facebook, there are 9 people that are real. And 15 or 16 of them I'm not friends with anymore, even though I'm a diagnosed paranoid schizophrenic person. So, with witchcraft, the laws are to know, to will, to dare, and to keep silent. Be careful what you do, be careful who you trust. Don't use the power to hurt another. Things like that, you know. I'll link this YouTube channel that I opened up. On the YouTube channel, I wrote down that only on one day I did things with a boy named Brian. I wrote down that I had 5 girlfriends in my alternative school. I wrote down that I got with my boyfriend from the time until I was 17, until I was 20 or 21. And then I wrote down when I was 20 or 21, I did things with a boy named Kelly on one day. I wrote down that there was a man that said, if you show me yours, I'll show you mine when I was little. And I wrote down that when I was 26 or 27, a boy named Matt attempted to rape me. I wrote down that I had my first threesome when I was 20 or 21. And my second when I was 21 or 22. Me and my first threesome named James, did like 11 or 12. On my first girlfriend, and me and this Russian boy named Alex did like 20 or 22. I did 3 with this boy named Ryan, and I had sex with my girlfriend while she was with another boy. And my one girlfriend was performing oral sex on me. More than this other boy inside of his own house. She leans over and she performs oral sex on me more than him. And then, like I said, 9 months ago, I had a girlfriend with black hair. I worked at an alcohol store, but they fired me. I also worked at McDonald's. I worked at a ShopRite pushing carts for 3 years. Legally, they're giving me some kind of residential home because of this slander page. I was going on 19 minutes. So I'm going to link my other YouTube channel. As I said before in previous videos, only on one day when I was young, I did things with a boy named Brian, who is my neighbor. My first girlfriend was named Alicia. My first kiss was Emma. My second girlfriend was named Brooke Dirks. And then there's a girl on my Facebook named Bailey Connor that looks just like her. My third girlfriend, Tanya, is dead. She was black, and I wanted to date her just to try and make Alicia come back with me. I was with a fourth girl named Nadia, and then a fifth one named Sabrina that I fingered at my 17th birthday party. When I was 17, I got with my boyfriend that knew Jeffree Star, Chris Crocker, and Johnny Boy XO. And then when I was 20 or 21, I did things with a boy named Kelly J. Caldwell on one day. Then I got with my girlfriend that would cheat on me. And then 9 months ago, I had a girlfriend with black hair. And me and my friend Austin did 4 or 5 threesomes on her. And then this boy named Noah had sex with my girlfriend. Two. So I've never had sex with two girls at once, but I've done threesomes, with a girl with a boy on the other end, with 4 different boys. And if you guys want to talk to me on Facebook, I'll link my Facebook link, and I'll link my other YouTube channel that I woke up to some likes. But as I said in my one vlog, I opened up a YouTube channel and basically just said that there was a guy who was my boyfriend, but I wouldn't always not stare at him anytime we did things, and I would always think of my two girlfriends, Alicia or Brooke. I wrote down that only on one day when I was young, I did things with a boy named Brian, had 5 girlfriends. I wrote down that I got with my boyfriend when I was 17, and I posted this woman's slander pages, that thinks that she is psychic, and she made 2 slander pages about me. So I posted her slander pages, and she had conversations with my father. I opened up 2 YouTube channels and posted her slander pages, and her lawyers texted my dad. And I really don't like this woman for making slander pages about me because they cause me pain. And this woman didn't know that I have autism, bipolar, Tourette's, paranoid, schizophrenia, Tourette syndrome, and OCD and things like that. I worked pushing carts before they fired me. And I worked pushing carts at 2 grocery stores. I did cashier work. I worked at a McDonald's. I worked at an alcohol store and things like that. But I just sit in my room and play my Sims 4, which is Ryan Aliendo. And you can type in parentheses RADBN parentheses to find Ryan Aliendo blog or Ryan Aliendo blog for my Sims 4, which is Ryan Aliendo. If any of you play Sims 4. And I will link my Ryan Aliendo Sims 4 Let's Play channel on here, so you guys can watch my Sims 4 Let's Plays. I'm Wiccan is my religious belief, and I bought, this bag. And I put a pentagram on it. Or that came with a pentagram. And I have a crystal ball in my room. And I have, a Wicca for Beginners book that I'm gonna start reading. So I plan to read my Wicca for Beginners book today. It's cloudy outside. And and this is going on 24 minutes, and the time is 12:32 p.m., and it is May 8th, 2022. So, if everybody's good, much love from Ryan George Fair, or Ryan Likes Aliens.